Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be speaking to you about introductions. So when you are entering a pageant, introduction plays a very, very important role. It's a part of your communication and people will judge you by it. Now what is an introduction? An introduction is your visual resume in front of the judges, in front of the audience. And yes, neither the audience nor the judges have met you before, so this is your first impression. And they say first impression is the last impression. So if you do not speak right, if you do not deliver right, if you don't have the right words and you really don't know what you are talking about and you're just mumbling and fumbling on stage, you will lose all your chances in spite of being a great candidate. So, how do you give your introduction? First and foremost, understand that you will have to give introduction at many levels. You will have to give your introduction during the orientation. You will have to give your introduction during the opening introduction. You know, when that is in an international contest, country-wise girls come and they announce their name in the country. That's the opening introduction. You might have to, on stage introduction, when you're having your round, you might have to introduce yourself there. And of course, you might also have to speak to media. That's also a kind of introduction when they ask you, tell me something about yourself. And not only in pageants, I think introduction is a very, very important part of your personality. People will judge you by it in a job interview, in a visa interview, for if you're going for higher education, you're going for matrimonials, anywhere and everywhere, your introduction matters a lot. And if you really know what do you say in your introduction, it would really give you brownie marks. So what do you say? Let's talk about pageant introductions. In a pageant, the introductions, they would want to know who you are and they want to understand you as a person. So there's no point telling them I passed with 100% marks and I passed with A grade, my this and A grade. Okay, fine, it's enough to let them know that you've passed. But you only get between 45 to 60 seconds to give your introduction. There are pageants who would allow you to speak for a longer time, but a proper pageant would just stick to 45 seconds to 60 seconds. That is just lesser than a minute, almost a minute. And you have to pack your entire life in that 1 minute. How do you do that? So for that, before I even tell you how do you do that, let me first tell you what are the ingredients of a good introduction. What are the things required in a good introduction? So of course they want to know your name, then they want to know from where you come, I mean like where you belong to, they want to know about your academic qualifications, maybe they want to know what do you do professionally, they may want to know how do you pass your spare time or what are your passions, they may want to know if you have worked for any platform, that means if you have given something back to the society, are you attached to something where you are working for an NGO or maybe something like that, where you're giving back to the society. They may want to know what are your value systems. They may want to know what are the qualities, specific qualities you have in your personality. And they might even want to know what are your achievements. So there is a lot you have to put in that 60 seconds, and that is the biggest challenge. Always remember, your introduction will start with a greeting and it ends with a thank you. Don't miss out on these little salutations which matter a lot. So what do? Just take a paper and pen, sit down and start writing everything you can think of about you. You may take a day or two, it doesn't matter. Keep writing whatever you can write about yourself. Day two, have a look at it and then see what are the most important things about you which are actually very attractive. Just highlight those points. Maybe there are 20 of them. Pick up those 20, write them down again, sleep over it for a day. Again, check out of those 20, which are the most attractive ones. Pick up about 7 or 8, maybe even 10 of them, and now you have to weave them together in a story, dot by dot. Try not to avoid, try not to put on too many I statements, combine your statements together, mix and merge your sentences to make one sentence with the same meaning. Because when you will look at all your achievements or you or about you, you would realize there are 3-4 qualities which match your value system, which match why you have achieved whatever you have achieved. So just highlight those points out to them. And because if you go on and on and on and on, judges will get bored. Nobody has that kind of a stamina. So just highlight your life in a couple of sentences. Use strong words. You can use maybe a quotation. You can maybe use some kind of a phrase. But just use something very, very attractive to get their attention. And remember, just writing is not enough. Because after you write it and when you actually speak it out, you would realize that when you write, it appears to be less than 60. But when you're speaking, it goes beyond that. So you'll have to do a lot of cutting, a lot of editing of your introduction, and practice in front of the mirror, see your body language, speak to yourself as if you're speaking to the audience, and you will be able to point out your shortcomings, and you will be able to feel very, very confident when you speak in front of the mirror. So do practice, practice, practice. Practice makes you perfect. And if your introduction is perfect, you're sure to get on to the top 10 round. And in case you really aim for that crown, please put in all your efforts on creating a super designer introduction for yourself. So thank you very much for listening. I will meet you again very, very soon, hopefully next Monday with a new topic. Till then, sayonara.